God wants to take us from where we are to where He wants us to be. He sends us on detours so that we get development in the process of arriving at His intended destination for our life's purpose and our life's destiny. God rarely takes us from where we are to where He wants us to be in a straight line. It doesn't go straight from A, B, to C, to D, to Z. It goes more like from A to Y, to R, to U, and back to F. Because God is doing more than one thing at a time when He is moving us along our journey of life. He uses the good, the bad, and the bitter. He allows ups and downs and ins and outs because He's constructing our character for the content of His purpose for our lives. So if God has you on a detour, it's for a reason. It may seem random to you and to me. It may seem often unjustified and unfair. But when you have a sovereign God who is providentially in charge of all the details of your life, as our God is, then nothing is wasted, nothing is ultimately lost, and He is going to get you to where He wants you to be. Now, you have a lot to say about how much time it will take, because the more you cooperate with Him, the shorter the span, the less you cooperate, the longer it takes. So take advantage of the detours, knowing that God knows how to get you back to the main house.